Hello, I'm Emanuel Hurst. In July 2008, the National Railroad Museum will use me to tell the story of a Pullman porter who worked America's passenger rail line for nearly 100 years. I invite you to become a partner in this project that cuts across racial lines and tells a little-known story of a group of men who paved the way for generations of successful African Americans. Your support will make our history come alive.